The 8th grade chorus had a field trip to Richard's Coffee Shop on Main Street of Mooresville, North Carolina. We went and sang a few selections to the veterans that served for our country. After singing a few songs that I think they really enjoyed, we then proceeded to talk and fellowship with them, asking them about their experiences with the wars and how it affected them.
When the veterans came, it was really fun. Of course, it was quite a rush, rushing place to place, but it was very fun and interesting hearing about all the stories on about the battlefield, about their training, about their entire lives. It was just a really neat experience in general.